Caught on camera, an armed robbery in a West Village shop. Surveillance video shows two men walk into a Christian Louboutin store on Horatio Street and start taking handbags. Police say one of the men threatened a store employee with a knife. This happened Tuesday just after 1 p.m. Police say they're still looking for the suspects, who ended up leaving with six handbags valued at more than $10,000.